This is the open studio of Daniel Flannagan, Chris Biddy, and Travis Pratt. We set the date May 7th, sort of an arbitrary date, but it just so happened that this downstairs apartment was vacant, so we put all our work down here. This is a Dan Flannagan. Chris Biddy. Bic Pen. Another little biddy. Another Daniel piece. Myself. Chris has made a few of these ballpoint pen, really rhythmic, detailed drawings from photographs. And Dan is just doing whatever the hell he feels like. Little Windsor chair I painted. Sort of a workscape, future residence sort of idea I've been working on. And this is a redo of a piece I showed back in October called Diskin' at Alvers. It's a Van Gogh painting where I inserted a frisbee golf course. It's a beautiful, delicate little drawing. And here's a painting I did from a photograph called 7 Mile Beach. It's a photograph my grandpa took out in Alaska at one of our favorite fishing spots for halibut and also trolling for silver salmon. A little bitty. That's sort of the negative of that Windsor chair. Sort of a takeoff of Van Gogh's Starry Night. This is called Spectacular Save a Night. And that is a chicken head coin. Like, don't know why that was on the ground. Another little biddy. I think he may have sold last night. So we'll walk back to the other side of the apartment. We got the bathroom, so sort of, well, there's another Daniel Flannagan. And there's one of my abstract paintings. Little Work on Paper by Daniel. So, little art history by myself. And three cute little guys here on the shelves. These were all made while I was visiting my girlfriend upstate in Oneonta. There's Daniel. Studies. Little makeshift raft I painted. Here's one from Chris's show at ATM Gallery in Chelsea. abstract study that I did. Sort of works hand in hand with these paintings like this one that are still taken from life, but incorporate these abstractions. Well, this apartment was vacant just long enough for us to have our little party. And then upstairs is where we all work. Daniel Studio's in here. There's the roof. Dirty kitchen and bathroom. This is my studio. And in the bedroom, just sort of a big mess of things. Weavings, abstract studies, Gandhi, my Christmas painting, a little Egon Schiele cover painting, self-portrait weavings, an oil rig with a little party going on. Sketch for more sculptural work to be done in the future. And lots of little things. And this is Chris's studio, but he doesn't want me in here.